Does anyone want this? If you want this, I'll like, give it to you. I don't really want it. I have one. I don't know why I have another one here. I took it from the valve horses. You have to find me to get it. So if you find me, you can have it. Oh, damn it, it's not loading again. Come on, load. Load. Oh, he's not even in game anymore. You see, I actually don't mind doing. I don't mind giving. I don't mind doing giveaways, but it's troublesome to mail it out, honestly. It's like I have to mail it out, and I have no idea how to mail it out. No, I will not be standing in for Imprevious in RGN League. I have no idea why I'm wearing this. Just felt like wearing this. Oh look, my eyes looks. Oh shit, I have small eyes. I'm gonna cover my eyes. Ah, I have no eyes now. Giveaways. Why are there losers? There's no losers in giveaways. Redraft first. Without him. Also I have to wait for you guys to draft first. No, I'm not gonna give you lessons if you are in Singapore. Maybe some swag lessons. Oh shit, I can't believe I'm using the word swag. Oh, so I'm gonna be the game and I'm gonna draft first. Ah, my, this guy that I know, Kenji, he's doing graphics for me now, for my stream, my Twitch, my Twitter, my Facebook and YouTube. Nice guy. I'm gonna mention him now, since he's watching my stream. So thanks for doing all that.
Enemies turn to ban.
Why do you want the glass sign? If I sign the glass, I don't think it will stay. It's a glass. You're gonna be washing it. You'll wash it and it's gonna be gone. My signature will just fade away.
Enemy's turn to pick.
No, I'm not gonna tell you my address. That's not. That's weird. Okay, I'm done wearing the specs. I'm gonna wear the specs when I'm playing. Not now. It's way too hot. Anyway, if these specs are yours, I will return it to you. I found it outside a club in Seattle after the Dota party. Yeah. Wait, isn't this the deal with it thing? It's like, you know, you know. I shouldn't look down, I should look straight up. It's a. I think it's polarized. Is it polarized?
10 seconds remaining.
I actually wanted to buy this Ray-Bans glasses, Aviator, and the lens is pink, metal, like gold metal frame, pink lens. But they don't have the extra large size, or the largest size, so it doesn't really fit me well. So I can't buy it. Your sister says hi. You can send me a picture of your sister, I wouldn't mind. I'll take good care of her. I'm a nice guy. Holy shit, there's a Reddit thread.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
How did someone get my picture enlarged? Wow. She's 12, okay. Forget what I said. Tell her to like study for exams and be a good kid. I thought her sister was 18 or something. 18 would be good. They are aggressive tries. Well, Furion, LR, OD. You see, the thing about LR, OD, I'm just gonna talk about it for a while. At International 3, we kept on picking LR, OD because we thought it was the best picks in the game. But we are sort of wrong because there's actually a lot of other ways to counter OD. Let's say picking a Nyx Assassin and harassing the shit out of the OD. Yeah, and LR, like, Razor isn't really very... Okay, I'm gonna call him Razor. Razor isn't really very useful without a farm. And it's only strong at a 1v1 lane if you ask me. Or a 3v3 lane if he doesn't get nuked down. So yeah, that's why we kept on picking Razor OD first two picks. And we sort of screwed it up. I don't think I'll be streaming much after I stand in. I'm gonna be... Oh, you do not solo Nyx Assassin against an OD middle. You put two in middle, so you have one ranged hero and maybe a Nyx Assassin coming to mana burn an OD twice. Just two mana burn and the OD is pretty much useless. Normally I go to the 4th floor in Sim Lim Square for my PCs. I'm okay, I'm quite... Temperature is quite good now. So yeah. Come to Pasiris, you'll buy me chicken rice. Nah, I like my chicken rice. I like the chicken rice around the corner.
10 enemies turn to ban.
I prefer Gongcha. Call your Gongcha than Gongcha. Oh, they are Skyping because it's a important game. Can I be a douche and not go into the Skype? I'll go into the Skype later. Extra meat. Nah.
5 seconds remaining.
Why are the subs also subjected to slow mode? Wait. Slow. Let me set a slow mode. Slow 20. Yeah, I like slow 20. I think 20 seconds is good enough, so people would actually spam this stuff. I speak 5 different types of language. English is like my 5th language. And then there's Chinese, Japanese, Korean, French,
10 seconds remaining.
And English, yeah. No, I don't think I'll be playing Nature's Prophet at middle. Should be something like... I know, they're gonna throw me something middle. See, now there's NA, Nyx Assassin, and Visage. If they're gonna throw me either... Nyx middle would be not bad. But if you throw me a Nyx middle and they put an LR middle, I'll be pretty useless. If they put me an NA middle, I'll be useless as well against the OD or LR. I mean, it's not that bad against the OD, but it's not it's not really that good. But then there's no good heroes against the OD middle now. Yeah. No, Malay is not my official language. Anyway, I only speak Mandarin and English, so yeah.
10 seconds remaining.
I'm just crapping. Wow, Emerald Bulldog is still streaming. I shall look at Emerald's Bulldog stream. No wait, there's a top 10 current top 10 current players on joint Dota. Dota. I'm gonna start pronouncing Dota as Dota. Let's see. Why wouldn't Ferrari make top 20 player? That's not. He is pretty good. I think Ferrari is pretty good. Ah, my eyes are itchy. Ah, I must suck to wear glasses. Can't really stretch your eyes when it's itchy. Apparently, I have to rejoin the game now. Come on, come on. Yamate didn't sell me out. Like all of us knew that Yamate was gonna quit. How did he sell me out? Yamate is my friend, he's a nice guy. Respect Yamate as a player. Oh, they're all in. Yay. Any more hope for Singaporean Dota? Well, there's Chain Stack, there's Miracle and Friends, and there's GB and Friends, and there's Freedom and XY. I think Mushi is joining another team, I'm not sure. Maybe Orange, or maybe, you know, a team. A team that has been kicking every single player out except one. Yeah. Me what? What? Boogie Ninja Boogie. Me what? What the hell? Bad doctor. Ah shit. Where's the? I can't remember when was the last time I played a Nyx Assassin. It's one of the heroes I actually don't play much. I can't find a hero. Yeah, found it. Oh, but I have the Nyx Assassin set. I want it up right now. Pump it up.
5 seconds remaining.
Yeah, I like the Nyx Assassin set. Looks nice. You know, I just realized something. If I'm playing against if the Razor is solo mid, I'm screwed. If the Oni is solo mid, I'm not that screwed. But a Razor will seriously screw me up quite badly. There's nothing I can do if he steals my damage. Totally nothing. It's actually quite sad. Oh, pause. Why is that pause? Let's go. Let's go crazy. It's fine. You see, even if they put Razor mid, I'm sure I can outskill them. I'll do my best to outskill them. Come on, where's my pump? Oh, pump. Oh, I've been pumped. Okay, let's go. Shall do my best to play this outfit for the entire game. Maybe not the entire series. Wait, what? So what should I go first? I'm definitely bottle, but should I get mana burn? 3.5. So level 1 is 3.5. I can burn him once, and then another burn in 28 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna run back. I don't think they're coming down. Oh, whoa. Ah, this guy is dead. Oh, nice! I got the first blood. This is good. This is good. Super pumped. I have magic stick now. What is he gonna do? He's gonna be like biting me in the middle. Oh man, look at this. Freaking magic stick at level 1. Ah. This is damn good. It's like KFC good. Not that I really like, I don't really like KFC, but it's like KFC good. Oh, come on, what are you doing? You know, I'm just gonna... Oh, you're gonna whack you. Bad boy. Oh, what are you gonna do? Gonna whack you more. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's go. Ha! Ah, he has no mana now. Sucks for him. Wait a minute. What's that? Was the rune taken? Ah, rune was taken. He's... You know... Should really... Take off my sunglasses. I'm pretty sure I'm missing glasses because of the sunglasses. It's quite hard to see. Oh no, he has 70 damage. That's not fair. Oh, yeah. No, that's not fair, man. 70 damage. Let's see what rune. Wait, can I actually? It's gonna take it. Should have just bought a crow. Like, you know, get an early bottle. Why did I get a medic stick for? That was stupid of me. Ah, there's a real one. I'll pull the creeps back. Oh wow, this mana. Okay. Oh shit. I have 77 damage, I have 69 damage. That's average damage. It's not good. Oh! I'm gonna mana burn him. That sucks. I'm losing mid to a noob. It's a disgrace to be not doing good at mid. Ah, look. This is a disgrace. Okay, so. Burn. Oh, I can't even burn him. Haha. Give me the rune. Oh shit, bottom rune.
No support.
Missing bottom.
Yes. Oh, saw someone here. Pretty sure I saw someone here. Ah, okay, I can't stand it anymore. It's bloody. I'm like, oh, so clear now. Oh, seriously, everything is damn clear now. So I've been enlightened or something. Hey. So the supports are gone and they are trying to gank me. Or what? Feels damn good. This feels good. Come on, let me burn you. Oh wow. Maybe I should have went for the kill. Oh. Shit. Oh wait, why did I fly the chicken away? Come back, chicken. This idiot. I wanted to burn him so that he wouldn't run away. You know, if he didn't drop his item, I'm pretty sure I couldn't have mana burn him. So yeah, that was nice. Come on. Are they trying to kill me? They can't even kill me. Okay, and what are you gonna do? Run. Yeah, run. Mana burn. Oops. Hey, come here. Bye. Oh, just one hit, just one hit. No? Wait. Crow is there. Can I kill a crow? Oh, I can kill a crow. That's nice. Be crow. Oh, he's letting me take glass hit. What a nice guy. Okay, now it's time to... It's time to pull the crit back. I need like 300 gold for my... Oh wait! I can get my item now. I don't need the 300 gold anymore. Anyway, I time his ultimate. So I know he doesn't have any ulti now. And he has no bottle, so yeah, he's in quite a shitty situation. Gonna wait a bit more. Should just get a high level of mana burn. Burn Odie to death. Ah! Bottom rune. Sucks, you know, bottom rune. It's always bottom rune. Is he seriously gonna run to bottom to get a rune? Oh, he is gonna do it. Okay. You know, instead of running home, I'm just gonna board a crow. Somewhere safer. I'm thinking of the item dropping because he seems to be someone that can be taunted. Yeah. Oh wait, it's not my Q. Oh shit, that wasn't my Q. Hey, why am I... Oh shit! I dropped the wrong item! I didn't drop my arcane boots! Oh, this is very bad. Yeah, I was like, why did I drop rough band and not my mana boots? I blame the sunglasses. It's making me confused now. Ben. Then your mana. Oh no, the Odin is here. Run. No, 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 no. Tomo, give me a nice rune. Give me a nice rune. Oh, that's a nice rune. I think the QB is coming down if I'm not wrong. Free kill. Everyone likes free kills. Let's see. I guess dagger would be good. I'm pretty rich though. Maybe I should just get something fun. Oh, lots of heroes. See, when you see lots of heroes, you TP back and chill. Yeah. Just TP back and wait it out. Thinking if I should get Dagon, but I don't think Dagon would be good. Oh wow, warded. I'm pretty sure they have a sentry at middle as well, so I'm not gonna bother using my Ventetta on middle. Just gotta gank other lanes. Control the game, you know. It's much easier to just control the game. It's pretty late. They are pretty late. Come on, come on. Hey! Idiot. Why would they all run away? Come on, next rune. Nice rune, nice rune. Haste, haste top. Ah, DD top, not bad. Come on, birds come up. I'm pretty sure the OD might be coming. Oh, OD's here. Don't be crazy. Ooh, creeps. Dying creeps. No, I didn't KS it. You just go for the kill, you don't really care about KSing.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. I have one purpose for me.
Oh, I have my dagger. Stun? No, no stun. See, why don't I stun? I can just... no stun. I'm gonna save my mana. And I wanna push the creep lane out, so I'm just gonna play it slow, be patient and stuff. There's quite a lot of time for me before I check runes. Why don't I hit Ventetta? See, now I'm gonna stun. Stun more creeps, clear them faster. Since they're all at bottom. I didn't hit with Ventetta because a stun would be enough. Why would I Ventetta it? Oh. Oh, top rune. Wow, they're all fighting at bottom. I'm not even gonna care about them. I mean, I'm owning so much that I'm just gonna go a straight Dagon. Yeah, don't really need the dagger. Owning too much. Just go for solo kills and get my dagger later. Oh shit. Ventetta is instant. I didn't know it was. Like instant, and I thought it was not that instant. It's like, that was super instant. Hey, what is he doing? Oh. Also, why is there a root branch on the floor? That confused me for a little bit. Ah, I can solo kill the LR. Yes, I should not bottle, Ventana bottle. I thought it was, there's a slight delay. I don't play Nyx Assassin much, so I'm not really good at it. I don't know the mechanics very well. But what I do know is they are just fighting. Fighting. Why are they just fighting? No, they are seriously just fighting, they don't even want to farm. Oh, I can't TP down. You know, if I was their teammates, they would have been like raging at me now. Where were you, next assassin? Yeah, it's a good thing I'm not their teammates. Ooh. Okay, let's hope that they come here and let me kill. Wait, can I kill him? Alright, can't kill him. Maybe I should have dropped an item beside him before I kill him. Should I? Feels very... Yeah, what if I fail to kill him? Then he'll laugh at me. Yeah, I shouldn't. Maybe next time. Whoa, what are you doing? Yep, you get mana burned. Ah, farm jungle. No, Odie isn't chibi. This isn't a real one, right? Oh shit, he has a light on his forehead, it's a real one. Oh, he has sentry. I'm backing off, he has sentry. I saw you put your sentry. Bye. Oh, I'm so dead. Ah, can't even stun. Bye off. Bye, come back. Hey, go fight! If you run, I bought off for nothing. Oh shit, I was gonna stun the area. I don't know why I can go for the Naga Siren. Seems pretty oblivious. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna drop my item. Yeah. I'm just taking my time. Hey, I got a kill from the buyback. I think I'm gonna die soon if I don't back off. I should back off. Six, one. I died once. See, once you see an Oli going Black King by as the first item, you know the game is over. Cause I mean, Oli is pretty much a glass cannon. You either kill people or you die. You know, you can't go defensive items. At least that's what I feel. I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, she's coming to put sentry. Ah, this is very scary. Oh wait, yes, all but 3k. I can't kill him. Can't kill him as well. Oh no, I'm not gonna try. He's gonna come here to put a sentry. So I'm just gonna run away. Bye bye. So there's a sentry here, there's a sentry here. So here should be safe. He only has two sentries, I don't think he'll put one here. It's more like he can. Yeah, can. No, no, no. Oh, well, retype me and you're gonna eat that shit. Oh, wow, he just... Ah! It's irritating. Did you see he waved my spike carapace? That wasn't wise. Yeah. No, you do not wave spike carapace. Yeah, the ultimate pretty much killed him. Let's see. QOP is pretty easy to kill. Gonna try to kill the QOP. The enemy's top tower has fallen. I think I'll get a U Scepter as well. Do some jukes and stuff. See, there's a sentry ward here. Gotta be careful here. Gonna see if there's anyone in the hole. Are you there? Is anyone here? No one? No? No? Oh, one. Yep, no one at all. One, two, three, four, five. Why did I hit Veneta? I wanted to. I failed. They're all gone. I guess they are like trying to gang me. So I would say they're smoked up here. I'm not sure, but I would say that they are. Because I was the only one on the map. And I don't think there's anywhere that they can win. Ah, see the top. Oh wow, the QP has orchid. That's quite surprising. I see my words again. Come on, let me reach that in time. Oh, that works. Do you think I can get anyone if I blink it now? I'm not gonna try. Really need mana. Oh, look. Okay, time to check runes. They should really back off, there's no reason for them to stay. They can't down the tower. But they can down the tower, but they should still back off. Because I'm not there. Ooh, I pace. Get lots of mana from this. Oh, look at my mana, it's almost full now. Should always drop your item when you're gonna regen your mana from zero. Ah shit, I wanted to like stumble. Come on, mana for everyone.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Oh wait, what happened to my mana? Wait, the animation didn't come out.
Radiant victory.
Why didn't the animation come out? Ugh.